शरणागति शरणागति என்று அன்னமையன் போல் உன் தாள்களில் வீழ்கிறேனே.
I'm very happy that all of us have assembled here today to celebrate the World Kidney Day 2014. Kidneys age just like you. Take care of them, talk to your doctor. So this is the theme for this year. What is aging? Aging is both chronological and biological. So if you take the human phase, the growth is there up to about 18 years, then there is a plateau, then you start degenerating. So aging is degeneration that sets in with time. Internally, the organs also age. So you find the kidneys age the earliest. So this is an issue. Then comes the lungs, the heart, and the brain. So what happens to the kidneys with age? The weight comes down. The kidneys start shrinking. It becomes small. And you do have certain cysts which get formed in the kidneys. Cyst is a benign condition. Often it's a marker of aging, that it just shows that the kidney is getting aging and clear fluid filled spaces are seen in the kidney called cysts. So you find the structure, reduction in the weight, formation of cysts. Microscopically, the nephron that you see, this gets scarred. So it is not that all the nephrons start working less, but instead of having 1 million nephron, it now comes to, it drops by 40%. 1% of the nephrons die every year. So every decade, 10% of the nephrons die. That's why your kidney function comes down. So this is called reduction in the glomerular filtration rate. Now the filtration rate normally in an adult is about 80 to 90 mL per minute. So this starts reducing with every age. When you have a coexisting disease like diabetes or blood pressure, the aging becomes faster. So the estimate is that if kidney failure or kidney insufficiency above the age of 60 years is 10%. So 10% of the population have kidney insufficiency. With age, the ability of the kidney to excrete sodium is lost. So you find that they retain salt more. That's why the blood pressure also tends to go up. It's essential that as you age, you should bring down your salt intake. Salt intake in the Indian diet is about 10 to 15 grams. WHO's recommendation is only less than 5 grams even for normal people. At birth, your water content in the body is 80%. After the age of 70 years, your water content is only 60%. The body shrivels. This can be seen all over the body. The skin becomes dry. The weight muscles become again softer. So you find changes all over the body. So the kidney cannot concentrate the urine. So you got to give an extra glass of water to the elderly. With age, the kidney loses its ability to again prevent potassium loss. So, elderly people require more potassium. So, you require to take more fruits and juices so that your potassium level is better. Like sodium and potassium often go opposite. So, you got to lower your sodium, you got to increase your potassium. So, what are the messages for today? Kidneys do age. Remember that whatever your kidney function shows, still with age, your kidney function goes down. So, very important that you adjust the dosage of various drugs, reduce your salt intake. Please increase your water intake, take sufficient potassium intake, and so be careful of the tests for the kidney function.
I was diagnosed with a failing kidney in the year 2004. 10 years, I haven't still reached the stage of dialysis, although my levels are going up. And the best that I get from him is, more than the treatment, the confidence. So this is what, right now I am looking at another 5 years. When those 5 years are over, I will look for another 5 years and asking for 5 more years. So on the kidney day, let us all resolve that. Let's aim at 5 more years. Thank you.